I don't have any resources. I need some resources. I have very less. I have to build a house. I'll collect some stones, cobblestones and all. I'll collect some more. That will be enough. Then I'll go outside. Yeah, let's go. Whose house is that? Oh my god. Let's check it out. Maybe I can find something. Let's go. Open. Wow. Why can't I enter? I think there's a barrier. How is that possible? In Minecraft. I'll show you how to make barrier blocks in MCPE. So you will need the following items: a command block, any kind of button, and any kind of block. So for that, first you have to make sure that show coordinate option is turned on. Next, what you have to do is first how much you want to build up and set to select two corners. First one, select the position 462 space 72 space 75, and another coordinate which I'm going to choose is going to be. Yeah, 468 space 68 space 75. You have to note down this. However you want, you can just remember this. And then you need this because this is very important. So guys, after copying the coordinates, what you have to do is here's a command block and type. And I'll show you in the description also. Fill from the first point is 462 72 75, and the second coordinate is 4 1 thing guys, the invisible block is breakable, so just it is transparent, that's it. Okay guys, type that and needs it should be needs redstone and impulse, then crouch and place a button on the command block. Press the button 3 times. Okay, it is done guys, so now you can't walk through it. In the starting of the video, you thought it is very difficult, but it is very easy to do, so it is breakable guys. No, okay, you have to remove it, you have to just, and this is breakable.